In case you cannot read that, it says note 3 cameras are located on poles at the front gate but were not operational and were not recording at the time of the incident. One camera was directed to capture vehicles coming through front entrance gate, not reporting. Two cameras were directed to capture vehicles exiting through front gate, not reporting.
Do you know if there's any tape or recordings of vehicles that come in and out of that neighborhood?
Last time they were down, the cameras were broken.
It has the ability, but you don't know if it's running?
Correct.
He says they do have video, but he doesn't know if it's working right now because last he knew it wasn't working.
All right, who's the contact for the video?
Do you know who the contact is for that video?
Leland Management in Orlando. And his name is Kent Taylor.
Kent Taylor?
Yes, ma'am.
You don't happen to have a phone?
In my cell phone.